is my third attempt for Legend Lost Sector K1 Logistics. It's got extra void damage, void and aerial damage taken. It's got the fallen modifiers, fallen champions, barrier overload. So the overload, I've got the bow with explosive head and anarchy for half damage, succession again for rampage and construction with boss pick for damage. Got Crown of Tempest with Stormcaller. Give me a longer super, especially for the Arc Captains. Not the champion, just the captains, but they are, you know, because I don't have any Arc weapons. Which is, well, that really goes through the shields. Obviously, you waste a lot of them. And then they just walk over it, but that's not really ideal. First thing I should have done is taking care of that barrier champion. Ah, he's far away now. Great. great on that champion. Once or twice. It took me 4 tries to get it. The RNG wasn't too bad. I wonder if that public event that I did just before on the moon helped. It's like if you do one more activity somewhere, because you haven't played with this character, then maybe I'll give you this chest piece. I don't know, Bungie, but at least I've got all 3 exotic chest armor pieces now. I can relax.
Thank you.
Alright. Absorption cells. Takedowns with weapons that have a damage type matching your subclass element grant you super energy. Whilst your super energy is full, you instead gain a temporary bonus to weapon damage of the type matching your subclass element. Alright, so if I'm Arc and I've got Oculus SMG and then my super is full, then I'll get temporary bonus weapon damage. If I'm Solar, subclass like with Will or Top Tree Dawn Blade, then any solar like solar bows, solar snipers, or Jotun, anything that's solar or Xenophage, I'll get weapon damage. There you have it.